start. But Ty Dillon takes a measure of him, and the 9 car just wiggles a little bit. Dillon trying to take the spot, but Chase battles back on the outside. It's side by side down the backstretch.
This is going to be a tight turn 3.
Here comes Brendan Gaughan. He's looking in third.
Ty clears him on the exit of 4.
Dillon gets by. Here comes Elliott. And Brendan Gaughan makes it 3 wide. Brendan's going to go to second. Chase Elliott to the lead.
Brendan Gaughan is working the high side where he's most comfortable. He is in a position of strength now.
Great run down the back stretch. Oh, this is tight. Brendan Gaughan is going to clear it and lead at Kentucky.
And this is amazing.
Clear, all clear.
And Brendan Gaughan did what he had to do when it counted. Around the outside to the lead and to the win at Kentucky is Brendan Gaughan.
Thank you, Lord. Yeah.
There's his crew. They're happy about it. They helped put that 62 in victory lane.